Jason, this is Kevin on cell tower. The southwest side is rigged and ready to go.
My name is Nick Clark. I'm originally from Lincoln City, Oregon. I went to Oregon State University, and where I earned a bachelor's degree in civil engineering and graduating in 1997. For about the last 15 years, I've been working for a company called HDR Engineering. I specifically work in the bridge engineering group. I started off my career doing bridge design, bridge load rating, but over the last 10 years, I've begun to specialize in bridge inspection. It was actually around 2007 when the economy slowed down and there wasn't a lot of design work going on, but we got introduced to the bridge inspection field. Every bridge that's open to the public is required to be inspected every 2 years, and that's a federal requirement. And I started to realize if that isn't job security in the engineering field, I don't know what is. Over time, I began to do more and more structures across the country, having opportunities with different offices still within HDR. And at that point, it started into some of the other more specialized forms of access, including industrial rope access, and it's turned into a full-time gig for me. Probably the highlight of my career, though, came last spring when we did an inspection on the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco, and that involved a team of 24 people, and part of it was inspecting the towers. So that involved walking up the cables up to an elevation of about 750 feet above the bay, and then rappelling down the towers. I was never a rock climber, and I'll be honest, I was a little nervous at the time, but it was one of the most exhilarating things I've ever done, and just happy to have been a part of that team. The biggest thing I learned, I think, at OSU was how to think analytically. You know, I like to say when somebody comes out with an undergraduate degree, you know, you've learned how to think like an engineer. You know, I didn't think I was going to be inspecting or climbing bridges when I was at Oregon State. But my broad range of engineering classes and then some of my elective classes in construction and management and scheduling, at the time I didn't realize it, but they paved the way for what I would eventually be doing. Being a beaver is something that sticks with you for life. Being that Oregon State has an engineering school, I work with a lot of other beavers, and there's kind of a camaraderie that you have just from the time that you spend at Oregon State. So I'm happy that I decided to attend school there.